us, we are not happy about the way things are going, because they are accusing us that three subscribers being in Afed Yovoglu, Raymond Dagadu, and Adu Thomas signed for us and went to sign for another person. But they've come out boldly to deny that they've never signed for any other person apart from Kofi Akpaloo. So we're thinking that that should be enough to allow us to continue. But the EC is insisting that we should go to court. So we decided to avail ourselves for the police to carry on their checks, to do investigations. And so we send the people, the three people involved, we send them to the police on Thursday, the 13th of October, for them to start their investigation, which they are conducting. And but it seems the other party is not complying, or is not cooperating with the police. So the police is making the work of the police very difficult to arrive at the conclusion. So what maybe I can say for now is that we wait till the police come out with their report. But it seems time is not on our side, and we can't also wait for the police to, I don't know when the police are going to finish their distance. So maybe we'll go to court and proceed to court for...
You do that on your own?
Oh yeah, we go to court on Monday and to place injunction on the elections, and also give us time till the police finish with their work before, because the EC is accusing us. So if the EC is accusing us, then we have to wait for the police to finish their investigation before we move on. Because we are not afraid of the police. We haven't done anything wrong, so there's no need to be afraid of anything.
Okay, so would you say the EC erred?
Oh yeah, even I can tell you, because EC gave us a letter that contained three people, Afred Yovoglu, Raymond Dagadu, and the other guy, what is the name, Edu Thomas. But the case that they sent to court contains only two of them. So why? You know, and even the EC didn't even invite us to find out from us what has gone on, why this, why that, you know. Even they could have called the subscribers themselves to inquire from them who actually they signed for before coming out with that conclusion. So it was a splurge, you know, a splurge deduction.
Okay, so back to the police investigation. When you presented your three subscribers, did they find them innocent?
Yeah, we are yet to get the police report. So until the report comes. But the police know they are innocent.
The police know they are innocent?
Oh, yes.
How sure are you?
I'm 100%. 100%. Because if they have done something wrong, they won't even bother to come all the way from their voluntary to come to this place. I mean, anybody who have done something criminal, I do think if you call the person, you will come. You run. You know, that is why the other party is running away, you know. If they have done things right, I don't think they will dodge the police. You know, they should have been here by now.